usually spotted, and to keep quiet while they go past so you can save the sound of five Merlins and one Griffin engine. Today we've got Flight Lieutenant Neil Farrell flying the Lancaster, and Flight Lieutenant Andy Priest flying the Spitfire. He's the man who set up today's display. And in the Hurricane Squadron Leader Mark Sefton.
Up to 2,000.
That's right. is Lest We Forget. And this, in the centenary year, the founding of the Royal Air Force, the 1st of April, 1918. It's fitting that we should be starting our show with this, a testimony to those who served and lost their lives in the Royal Air Force, preserving the peace that we so enjoy today. It is as light as it can possibly be. And the reason is, its defense is that it's the fastest thing in the sky, that no other fighter can get near it. As soon as you put guns on and armor plating, you slow the aircraft down. And so, by being light, they can be nimble and achieve their aims without needed weapons. And without the photo reconnaissance Sitmars and Mosquitoes, we've never had the success of our bombing raids and our air intelligence that we had during the Second World War. Creating contrails on the tips, and then they have a sawn-off one, which looks a bit ugly, but it makes it roll very quickly, and that was for low-level fighting. Diving in towards us now. Lived to see it in its glory in the Battle of Britain. is the last pass, so save themselves.
So do go and have a look at that later.
I have a special mention that there is a Flight Sergeant Jason Hollingsworth, who's a loadmaster with the Dakota, and he's a local Bicester boy, and he wants to give a big hello to his wife, Anna, and to their son, Aiden, who is age 5. Coming in literally by the minute, delivering vital supplies to the population.